TTP develops innovative engineering and technology and applies it to creating new products, new processes, new business opportunities. And we do this under contract for customers, large and small. We do it on our own account. For example, we have a subsidiary, LabTech, which develops, manufactures and supplies instruments to the life sciences and the biotech sector. And we also do it as a means of creating a foundation for incubating new businesses. And the best example of that right now is our tone jet inkjet printing technology. Yes, winning is always good for morale, winning anything, and the more serious it is, the better. Something like 70% of our customers are outside the UK. So there are aspects of the local scene which are invisible to them. However, we have the trophy on the reception desk, and it attracts quite a lot of attention, and it gives us an opportunity to talk to visitors from all over the world and expand a bit on where we sit in the local scene. The core business is the development of new technologies under contract for customers, and that will continue. The other part of the roadmap is what you might call planned opportunism. So this is being alert to new opportunities which you may not have anticipated, and we're doing things now that we hadn't conceived of 10 years ago.